think there was some air underneath that ski. Yeah, it looked like some daylight underneath there.